Hey, gesture glove, I need one of those. Sour plum. Yes, there's a probe over here. I'm definitely gonna activate that shit, like, right now. This water is not good for us. Stop touching it. More Catowin leaves. I don't remember if I did that quest that I needed Catowin leaves for, or if I left that shit to, you know, until I picked up enough leaves later. Logwin's Drugin boat? I don't know. Let's get this damn probe spot, and then we'll look around. Probe spot, probe spot. I like me another probe spot, probe spot, probe spot. Alright, so that's done. Now that we've done that, we can try and figure out exactly where we need to go, which is apparently... We gotta go in here? Is that what we need to do? I mean, it's kind of pointing us this way. Maybe we do have to go in here. I thought maybe I didn't need to go in here, but looks like maybe I do. Looks like maybe I do. I do, I do, I do. It looks like that is the case. Yo, just don't fight me, you fucking Forfex bitches. Bitch-ass hoes. The vitriol cesspool. It's a cave. Oh, it's a cave. Here we are. Are you ready, Bose? De Jose Bose?
Not bad, newcomer. Your scales are matched only by your impressive guts.
Huh?
A Xeno.
Who is it? Is it a prawn? Oh no, it's a Manon.
You all are humans, right?
Indeed we are.
Please help me, okay? I ran into trouble and hurt myself. My legs don't really work right now, you know? So if any creatures show up, I'm a goner.
That's a real shame. But I fear our own people must come before you. I'll not waste precious time on a Xeno.
Ouch.
Please wait, okay? Aren't Manon and humans friends?
Friends. Humans have no Xeno friends. Humans need no Xeno friends.
Oh, I see.
Bose
is one of these guys.
Let us tarry with this degenerate beast no longer.
No. We're gonna help that damn Jajeba, and we're gonna help him now.
Fine. But make it fast. I know
that's
that
right, bitch.
Think this is folly. Arguing would just waste more precious time.
Oh, is that why you're not arguing? No, you're not arguing because I'm gonna whoop your ass if we don't. Munaria flowers? He built a thing while he was laying there while his legs weren't working, but he needs something to power it. Alright, well, I think we already have enough of whatever the hell he needs, some kind of flowers or some shit. Luckily.
Any luck? Did you find the Monaria flowers?
I believe so. Here you go, sir.
Ooh, that's them.
I got plenty of them, too. I had like 22 of them.
I hope. Thank you so, so much. I'll never forget this, okay? And I promise to pay you back.
Sure you do.
You can pay us back by slamming shut that gob of yours and getting out of here.
Damn, Bose. Harsh.
Blades await us further in, and we've wasted more than enough time here.
Yeah, yeah. I literally wasted 10 seconds of time since I already had the flowers, so shut your goddamn mouth. Sup, Jajeba? Blah, blah, blah. Rebuilding mushy tissue, blah, blah, blah. Your knees and legs seem to be working again. Lucky for you. Gotta be careful in the cave. There are enemies that are way high level for us up in here. Luckily, they're not aggro enemies. They're just cave chilling enemies. Speaking of cave chilling enemies, we should probably grab every blue thing inside the cave because from what I learned in Primordia, there are different items that are only found in caves. In fact, some of the rarest shit you can find was only found in caves, or you can find a lot more of it in caves. So let's definitely grab everything we see up in here. We will have to swim through death-defying waters to do it, though. That's fine. I'm alright with that. As long as we don't gotta fight these giant level 39 fishes, I'm okay with it. As long as they leave me alone, I shall leave them alone, and we can live a happy coexistence in reality. But I'm gonna grab all these motherfuckers. I don't even care if Bose dies. Who gives a fuck? Go ahead and die, Bose. See if I give a shit. Grabbing all of these things. You never know when. I don't even know. Ooh, there's a cave back here, too. Kinda wanna know what's in the cave. Alright, let me get my characters healed up first. Since they're all dying and shit. Hold on. Get everybody healed up. Come on, everybody. Heal faster. Heal faster. Alright, we're good. Let's go. To the cave. What's in the cave? It might be deadly to go in the cave, but I wanna know what's in the cave. Probably something gonna wreck my shit. What's in the cave? What's in the cave? Okay. Okay, I thought I was gonna keep getting hurt for a second there. Very purple in here, by the way. I kinda like the cut, the lighting in here. It's very creepy though. Something might be in here that's gonna wreck my shit, or no, the cave continues. Alright, well, continuing through then. God, I'm scared. This place is scary. I don't like caves like this, man. What do you lead to, cave? Oh god, something big. I'm scared. I'm holding my breath right now. Ah, god damn it, I don't even have enough fucking... Ugh, what a waste of time that was. God damn it. Well then, that's probably just one of those treasures that'll let you say, yay, you've uncovered this whole area of the map. I really shouldn't go too far on my spelunking adventures when I don't even have enough fucking skill to get all the treasures in the game yet. I should wait on that. Anyway, let's do what we're supposed to do. Let's do what we came here to do, maybe? Just maybe? Swimming through the purple poison waters. Hoping that we don't drown in them, because it would be so fucking terrifying to die in deep waters. Awesome. I wasn't sure if I was gonna be able to make it over that, but I did it. Yay. No. I did not make it, by the way. I think that monster was trying to kill me. In fact, it just did. Fuck. That seriously just happened. God damn it. I aggroed whatever the hell that was over there. Fuck. Where do I gotta start from? I mean, I did get a probe right when I got to the cave. Ah, god damn it. Choppa, 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 choppa. Alright, let's try this again and not get fucking wrecked this time, I hope. I didn't mean to aggro that whatever the hell it was. I didn't even get to see what it was, but I know it was giant. What the hell was that shit that killed me last time? Let's find out. Was it that thing? That thing right there? No, not that. This. Yeah, it was one of these things over here that I fucking woke up. Oh, maybe it was... Okay. Was it that thing? I don't know, but I think we're going over here, man. I'm scared. Wait. Nope. Not fighting that. Nope. I'm going the wrong way anyways. I think we need to go up to the upper platforms. Away from giant man. Okay, I'm gonna run away. This away. Until the enemy stops chasing me. Just gonna go ahead and run across here. Don't care. Just running. Until the enemy stops being aggroed. Stop it. You're not gonna chase me over here. It's not gonna happen. Thank you. Okay. Let's try that again without aggroing a giant fucking thing that we can have no chance against. I think we gotta go along this upper path up here. I mean, it would be safer regardless, but I think that is where I need to go, so... Let's actually go this way. Since it seems to be the way that is required of me. Away from the death and destruction and sadness. Where it rains bugs from the sky. God damn it, another one of these things. Ah, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Run. Just run. Go for it. Run for the cave! Shit. Reggie! This is not gonna be far enough away, is it?
Heal me! We're coming for you!
Ah, damn it, it killed me. Fuck, I have to walk in here again. Son of a... Reggie, I'm here for you, but first, I'm gonna grab this treasure. Sorry, Reggie. I got treasure to take. Aw, yeah. Alright, Reggie, I'm here for you, sir. Are you Bose's friend or something? Like, why is Bose coming to save you by yourself? Or maybe
Wait,
he's expecting more of a group?
I taste terrible.
Do we look like somebody who's gonna eat you?
Please, let this all be some kind of bad dream. Huh? Did you come here to save me?
Do I look like a cabin old to you? Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Those things ate everyone else. And I was sure I was next.
Don't worry, I got wrecked by them twice
Since
getting up in here.
You ran off in a blind panic? What happened to centering yourself, Reggie?
Sensei, what are you doing here? You were off on a mission.
You think some patrol job is more important than coming to my student's rescue? I secured powerful backup and came running. Now get a grip, son.
Right. Thank you, sir.
You're in for a hell of a dressing down later. For now, let's finish this.
They weren't far behind me. Please, just kill them so we can all go back to New L.A. alive.
What is them?
Leave it to us. We'll show these monsters what true warriors can do.
Okay, I guess we're gonna kill something before we're done here. Oh god, Jesus. Alright, well, here we go. We're fighting whatever the hell these things are. Heinous Bladders. Watch you turn them into Swiss cheese. Alright, what are you doing? That's not even you doing that shit. That's Lynn. What is Lynn doing? Aggroing all of them? Lynn is crazy, girl. She crazy. Anyway, these bitches are all dunzomatic, man. I feel like I don't have that many abilities that do splash damage. Like the hit, you know, AoE. I don't feel like I have a lot of AoEs in my arsenal. Probably have some, but I don't have any at the moment. There's a lot of abilities I just haven't tried to equip yet, so I don't really know what's the best moves to use all the time or anything like that yet. I know basic strats at this point. We'll refine our strats later, don't worry. When something becomes so difficult that I need a specific strat to defeat it, then we'll start planning out our abilities much more. Whoa. Why do we have a time limit? Did you guys notice the time limit at first? Because I just noticed the time limit. What the fuck's the time limit for? I don't like it. Are we just supposed to survive for that amount of time? I don't know, but I don't like it. Anyway, murder all the things. Murder all the things. That move seems like it's pretty AoE-ish. Is it not? It's pretty AoE-ish to me. Yeah, are we just supposed to survive this or what? What's happening right now? I feel like we're just supposed to survive, which I feel like we're doing a fantastic job of doing so far. Get wrecked harder, bitches, yeah. Chop them more. There you go, girl. Lynn's about to die, though. Lynn is dead. 2 more seconds. All right, well, we lasted out the time. Oh, Jesus. God damn, what? No, don't give me harder enemies. Really? Okay. We gotta last 2 minutes against these bitches now. Alright, fair enough. At least there's not as many of them. Fuck, I should press B. I did not mean to not press B. I pressed A like an idiot. About to do that ability to topple that guy. Heinous Vorfex. You're not a friend. Kill him all! Kill him! Heal him! We need to heal, and we need to heal badly. I need somebody to tell me to do something to fucking make some progress here. I don't know, man. I should start pressing buttons at this point. Bose is dead, so we might be fucked. I don't know. I feel like we're fucked. Oh, we are fucked. I just died. God damn it. God! This is annoying. Alright, let's try this again. Here we go. This time we're at full health, so let's see if that actually helps or whatever. Let's see if full health actually helps. Whew! We made it. 2 more minutes survived. Reggie, we did it. That was a tough one, man. I didn't think we were going to make it, but we got it. We got it. All we really had to do was play defense, which is what I was not doing.
Why do you still cow over there, son? It's finished.
Sensei, I'm sorry. I couldn't put any of what you taught me into practice. You always said never to betray my team. But I ran. I left them to die. It's over. I'm leaving Blade. I never should have joined in the first place. A coward like me will never be the sort of warrior you taught us about.
It's a fine thing to reflect on our weaknesses from time to time. Wouldn't you agree?
Totes. Reflection is the only way to enlightenment. Say that a coward like Reggie endangers everyone? No, no, no.
That's kind of you. That sort of kindness usually winds up hurting people. If a guy like me keeps trying, it will only put more people in danger.
I see. Cuts! You turn your comrades' deaths into an excuse to flee. Grow up and face the truth, son. You're just afraid because some monster nearly ate you alive. But look past that. Think on the future. Do we whimper and die, or do we find the life hold and reclaim what we have lost?
Pep talk. Here he comes. I didn't expect him to go fucking Katsu on him, you know?
So I can knock some guts into you. You can carry this weight, son.
Punch him. Prevent bows from hitting Reggie or watch. Let's just see what happens. I'm curious.
Now answer me. Are you the sort of man to end it like a dog? Well, are you?
How many years has it been since I was a student at the academy? And yet you came all this way for me. I'm undeserving. And yet you treat me like your own family. You're an inspiration, Sensei. When you put it like
he's
that,
so dedicated.
You know I can't run away.
Damn right you can't. Now get your butt back to New L.A. Train like you've never trained before. And show the Harriers what you're made of.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Sorry to make you see that. Still, he's got a heart like a gong, that one. Strike it firm, and it rings true.
Alrighty then. Sounds good.
So you wish to learn, do you? I have a soft spot for your kind. Well, no sense lingering here now that the job's done. Let's get moving.
True that. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Who's there?
Oh, what the? How the hell did you get all the way back here?
Ah, the Xeno. I see your legs are once again in working order.
Thanks to you, right? Which is why I brought you this.
What'd you bring us?
What is it? Some kind of transmitter?
A very powerful one, yes? One click and any spatial distortions in the area are fixed, you see?
Sounds bizarre. I have no need for such trinkets. All a Blade needs is a well-honed heart and a body to house it. We humans.
Can you please just take it? Maybe call it a good luck charm or something?
I mean, I'll take it if you don't want it, whatever it is.
I do not understand those men on at all. Come, Eleonora will be waiting for our report. Stay sharp on the road home. Danger always comes just when you start to relax.
Unless you can teleport, in which case, relax all you want, because that takes 2 seconds. Which is exactly how we're gonna get back. 2 second teleportation back to motherfucking district. Admin Eleonora, got a report for your ass, girl. And my report for your ass is, damn, girl, damn. But my report for your face is, how you doing? Sorry, that'd be my book report on your ass. Just wanted to put that out there, whoever you are. Alright, so anyways, let's finish the mission. Eleonora, here you go. Look at this. Aren't we just two peas in a pod? Look at this. It's like I stole her outfit. I could be Eleonora. What if I actually go change my appearance and become Eleonora? That'd be awesome.
Not half bad, thanks to the fine partner you scouted for me. With her help, we got Reggie home safe and sound.
Am I hearing things? Every other recruit I paired you with has come home in tears. They usually get a little overwhelmed from all the lectures.
Man, I'm not just your normal Blay girl.
That said, there's still much work to do. If we'd met at the academy, I could have trained you from the ground up. What a shame. But perhaps.
Bitch, please.
Why don't we keep working together?
I'll think about it.
I can help make you one of the true Blade elites. Well, what say you?
We can be friends sometimes.
Your answer pleases me. In truth, I'd have taught you anyway. This just saves me the trouble. Now, let us start again as master and pupil. I am Bose Lowe's.
Bose Lowe's.
People call me the Harrier Hand. My fists pound any deviation straight.
Okay, we got the Harrier Hammer on our team. Whoopty friggin' do, am I right? Alright, Bose to Jose is now a possible party member. Have we gone up another blade level yet?
Yes.
Indeed we have not. Okay, well then, let's check the mission list because I may or may not have some stuff. Marry me, that's where this mission is. I'm gonna go ahead and accept this one. Let's see. Talk to Sullivan at the Industrial District's Integrated Production Plant. That seems like what I want also. Slay Rikiel. Let's see, is there anything that where I already have what I need? Retrieve the runaway dog. Grab that one as well. Some of these social ones seem reasonable. Anyway, anything that I already have about done, I just have to accept the mission. I was kind of hoping so, but it doesn't look like that's the case. That's lame. Actually, let's leave it and open it back up and see if it's the same. Show off both your wit and the full power of a mimeosome. Navigation unavailable. Client question marks, huh? Well then, what does it say? After dawn, over land of white, a rare red foe appears to smile. Soar deep into the skies and seek the forgotten land's ultimate peak. Etchings of ancient beasts to find, seek a stony shore and fired claims. Climbs. That's an interesting quest. I'm actually kind of curious to check that one out. Not gonna do it right now. This looks a little out of my wheelhouse in terms of current level. Just seeing if anything any of the gathering quests are done. But you know what? Some of these might not be popping up like I thought they would. It seems that way, anyways. Either way, I'm not gonna worry about it right now. We're not on a quest. We're not on a quest fest right now. We're just on a... We're on a affinity quest fest. Rather. Okay, this one was too high level to do. What's this one over here? Is this a new one? Was this one here before? I don't think this one was here before. Yeah, this one wasn't there before either. This one popped up after we finished the last Doug one. So that's a new one for Doug that we can't do toward level 30. I'm gonna have to mark down all these what levels they are, so I actually have notes of which ones we can do later, because otherwise I'm going to forget what level we had to be for some of these. I think level 30 seems about the consensus for the next wave of these that we can do. Anyways, I believe I have one more affinity mission that we can do right now, if I'm not mistaken. And I would like to at least do that one, if we can. Or at least get a start. No, we're going to... Let's just get it done.
Sir.
What am I doing? I'm wasting time running back and forth in circles. Wait, okay, I know what we need to do. Let's go and insert some more Meranium. I've been doing the Meranium thing off screen for the last couple of deposits, so let's see where we're at now. We should be at full again. Yeah, we are. Okay, so Sakuraba going up levels, Grenada going up levels. I actually leveled up Candidate Incredible last time I was here, in case you couldn't tell. I'm gonna go ahead and just give this a nice little 10k boost. There you go. And we'll give the rest to Meredith and Co. Why not? Yeah, I'm just started investing all of it until we run into quests that need to use it. Because what's the point of holding on to it if ain't got quests to use it for? We're going to accumulate it again over time anyways. I spent a lot of time just wandering around aimlessly. All right, so I'm just going to do it the quick travel way to the Blade Barracks real quick. Because we got one more affinity quest on my list of things to do. I'm trying to think if I forgot one. There was one in the two in the industrial district. We did those. We did the one by the gate. We did the one by the market. We did the one in the commercial district. Yeah, I think I did all the ones I was planning on doing. The only one left to do that we can do right now is in here. And it's right up here, baby. It's this one. BFFs, right? BFFs indeed. All right. Let's do it. Do I want to use Bose for this? Eh. We'll go ahead and use Bose. Why not? He's already in the party. I don't feel like going to find somebody else. Let's just do it. Oh, God. Mr. Mustache.
Got a new mission for you.
No, you don't say.
Tatsu, happy to take request under consideration. After dinner.
Quite a down turn up. The commander's here to talk important business. This doesn't have anything to do with you, okay?
Well, actually it does. In fact, Hash Brown here is the linchpin to this assignment.
Ah, God damn it. Linchpin?
A mission that relies on Tatsu? What's the job?
Basically, we want him to act as an emissary for us.
Commissary? Sound delicious! Accept.
He's not talking about food, dummy.
It means to represent us to some other group, to act as an ambassador on our behalf.
Well, if we're asking him to do it, it must be some more no-pawns.
So friends choose Tatsu as most charming and attractive example of new L.A. residents.
Well, mostly it's because we need to talk with your mama.
Yeah, I knew it.
This is just for the Nopon?
Hey, don't sell those little critters short. The Nopon would make a crucial strategic ally.
Okay. Say it's because they're so cute. No. I refuse exactly. To say that.
They deal in materials from well outside our reach. And they trade with other races we don't. Not to mention their caravans bring in all kinds of news and info that we don't have access to here in NLA.
It's true, they're skilled merchants. I'm sure sooner or later we'll need their cooperation if we want to build a unified Mirren society.
That's right. We can use all the know-how they have from interacting with the different tribes to keep everyone together.
Tatsu got a bit lost at the end there, but understood parts about how great and awesome Nopon people are.
Of course he did.
Right. Anyway, we'd be happy to host any Nopon inclined to move to New LA. And we'd like you to be the one to propose this new alliance. Understand?
Sounds like we're going to see Coco.
Yep, but that's just one stop on this little goodwill tour. I know you're already familiar with the Dodonga caravan over in Nocto. Then I also need you to visit the Dorian caravan in Oblivion.
Got it.
Take them in whatever order you like. Chosan drafted a treaty for you to give the caravan leaders. See if you can't get them to sign on as allies. We're counting on you.
No problem, Tatsu.
All right, well, something tells me Tatsu's mom might be okay with it, but the other caravan might not be so inclined to join an alliance with humans so easily. Anyway, I did not mean to actually... Hold up. We want to go do the other one first. We want to do the Dodonga caravan, because that's the one we know about already. So let's do this one first. To the Dodonga caravan in Noctilum to meet with Coco. Yeah, somebody tried to tell me that Coco Coco is the name of Ricky's wife in Xenoblade Chronicles, and I was thinking, I don't remember her that being her name, but I also don't remember what his mom's name was anyways, so I didn't want to dispute anything if I didn't remember the actual answer. But then someone chimed in and actually confirmed my suspicions that wasn't actually his mom's name. Like, basically, they were basically implying that it's possible that Tatsu is Ricky's son, if he's son of Coco. Get it? But I don't think that's the case. I think Ricky's wife's name is something else. So that's why Ricky's not around. Get it? Ha 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 ha. Amazing, right? I know. But anyway, it would have been cool if that was actually true. Either way, let's go talk to his mom. Where's she at? Where's she at? Let's go talk to Coco. Where's she at? Way down in Coco. Donga caravan, take it slow. Hey, girl. Why is it, like, drawing this out so much? This is gonna be an epic moment, or what? What's going on right here? What do they look like? They all kind of look sad.
Datapon.
I'm not your dad.
Datapon.
I'm not your dad.
Datapon bring dinner? Datapon have presents?
Call me Brother Pon or call me nothing.
Datapon, calm down. Tatsu is not Datapon. Tatsu is Big Brother Pon.
There you go. Damn it!
Why do Little Pon forget every time? And where is Mama Pon?
Mama Pon gone fishing. Mama Pon left 3 days ago, but Mama Pon's still gone.
Oh, god damn it. Look at his face. Oh, no.
Bring dinner? Big Brother Pon bring fishy?
Wait, Little Pon say Mama Pon is gone 3 days? Who goes fishing for 3 days? This happened with Mama Pon before?
No, never. This first time.
Oh no.
Friends, Tatsu must hurry and find Mama Pon.
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go find Coco, who's obviously not here. Big fucking surprise, am I right? Where'd she go? Let's see the map. How far would she go? Damn, she went hella far. Why you go so far to go fishing, girl? No, actually, I want to go to this side. Yeah, we're gonna go teleport over nearby that damn cave we were just at for the last mission with Boze. That's how far she went. She went hella far. Why you gotta go so far away, girl? Shoo-ba-da-doo. 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 Ah, damn it. I think I can make it up here. Oh, well, I don't really need to make it up here. I can just walk up the waterfall. I'm going to try to get up higher, I think. I don't know where exactly she is. According to the map, she should be around here pretty close. Yeah, okay. There she goes. Alright, she's actually down below here. Okay, there she is. Found her. She's surrounded. Big surprise. I see. The fucking raptor thing ate the fish that she caught. What a bitch.
Fishy was for Little Pon, not big and dumb and ugly beastie.
Yeah.
Now Coco feed them you instead. Coco show beastie what angry Mama Pon capable of.
Do it. That thing's pretty scary though. I wouldn't fuck with it if I was you. We either do it or we let him die, so let's just do it already. Big fucking surprise, I know. Alright, giant monster bitch, bring it. Agile cockiest. He's level 25? Good lord. This is gonna be a tough one, isn't it? At least he's not a giant monster. By that I mean, like, you know, one of the ones that takes like a million, or he has like a million HP and it takes forever to kill him. He's not one of those, which is good. There's that stagger I was waiting for. That's right, baby. That's right, baby. Alright, he's almost done already. You may be level 25, sir, but I am level 23, and that is all I need to take out your flower-looking ass. You just run into the wall of the water and fucking faceplant? I don't know, man, but you did. You did. Alright, Coco, I got you. You good, girl? You good? You good? Hopefully you're good.
Mama Pon!
Mama Pon! Tatsu Pon!
Thank you, friend. Saved life of Coco.
You're welcome.
Mama Pon, what happened to Big Fish for Little Pon?
Ah, yes. Well, it became snack for ugly critter friends just...
Let's catch a new... Oh, wait, we could take that thing. It's still... Its body
what
is still
Little
there.
Pon eat?
Why, ugly critter, of course. Now be good Tatsu and help Mama Pon carry it home.
Okay. Note that mothers are nothing to mess with. Admire how tasty the engine looks. Looks tasty.
That's... Mm. Wow. Yeah. Never cooked one of those before.
Let's see how good it tastes.
Trying it before me.
Tatsu, fair enough. It looks delicious to me.
Tatsu almost completely forget. Mama Pon, Mustache Man and Rest of ULA have request for Dodonga Caravan. They want Mama Pon to sign treaty brought by emissary.
Meaty bought by cemetery?
He's referring to an agreement that our city and your caravan will become allies, Coco.
Oh-ho! Well then, sound lovely!
Alright, that's good. No arguments there. Cool. Part one of the mission complete. Woot.
Next up, Dorian Caravan. Time to get treaty finished.
Are we not going to help your mom carry that shit back? Apparently not. Well then, I guess I won't worry about it. Let's head over to Oblivia, shall we? To Oblivia. I don't think we've actually been to where their caravan is. Oh, hell no, we have not. Holy crap. It's way the fuck out there. I haven't even been that far yet. Well, I guess the rest of this session is going to be dedicated to exploring Oblivia up to the fucking finding of the Dorian Caravan, because holy crap, their caravan is way the fuck out here. My guess is I should have already explored a lot more of this place, and I just haven't taken the time to do so. Don't worry, it'll all get done in due time. Also, just got a sandstone etching. I'm kind of hoping I find another one right now, that way we can just be done with that damn quest already. Come on, sandstone etching number 8. Show yourself, girl. Oh, whatever. Just gonna keep heading up this way. Maybe we'll grab some probes along the way. You know how we do with them probes. Thorn box. Phantom Tanuki. Tanuki. Do I get a Tanuki suit? Tanuki. Boom, King's Falls. Cool. Always happen when we find new places. Boom! There's that sandstone etching. That's what I was hoping for. Cool! Side mission done. Don't have to do that one off... Or, I shouldn't say I have to do it off screen. Don't have to do that one in a Quest Fest episode. I'm really contemplating whether or not I should do one more Quest Fest episode before we actually get to Chapter 6. But honestly, I don't feel like it's necessary. Isn't there a probe around here? It's probably up there. Based on where we are on the map and where's available. I have to actually go straight toward that fucking waterfall, but can't exactly just climb up a waterfall, can we? Even if there is a way, I'm not aware of this way. I'm a little scared of Mr. Birdman over here with the horn on his head. I'm gonna stay away. And I don't mean a horn like a horn. I mean a horn like a trumpet horn. It had like a trumpet horn on his fucking head. Silly looking bird. Looks like there's like a cave up here too. I kind of want to see what's in there. These plants are going to jump me, aren't they? One of these plants is not what meets the eye. There's also a giant monkey. Another assort of giant monsters that will ruin my soul. Oh. See, something big is casting a pretty big shadow. Alright, well, let's see if we can get up here. I don't know what we're doing right now, but we're at Alexander's Ridge. That might be a good thing. There's a probe right there. I don't know how we're gonna get up there, though. Unless we can go up this way. Alexander's Ridge. Let's climb that shit. Checking this shit out. Gonna get wrecked by giant monkeys. Monkeys gonna own my ass. They're gonna own it so hard that I'm gonna cry. Alright. Just gonna climb. All the way up the shit. Climb. Don't you dare hear me, monkey bitch. You don't see me, you don't hear me. Monkey see, no monkey do. Leave me alone, you stupid Jew. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Okay, well, we've climbed all the way up here, and there's a treasure. Yeehaw for that. At least we can get it, so it wasn't a waste of time. But even so, now what? There's a bird. Oh, God. Stay away from the bird. Okay, well, I guess we're just going to go this way. Oh, shit, no. Well, we discovered Keegan Ridge. We're not really going the right way, though, is my problem. But I think to go the right way, we might have to go around this fucking mountain. Can't really climb this mountain easily. It's another reason why I can't wait to get a scale, man. Scales are going to make traversing things so much easier. Anyway, until that day, I got a Shinyuni garlic, woohoo, finally got one, which means we're finally in an area where we're getting some new stuff. Also, we are heading toward where I wanted to go now. We just had to get across that mountain fucking wall. Oh god, that scared me. I hate those things. Stop dropping from the ceiling. Ah, I hate them, stop it. There's gonna be another one, huh? Maybe. Oh, yep, look, another one. Big surprise. Goddamn giant spiders. Quit dropping from the goddamn ceiling. I hate you. I hate you so much. Anyway, just stay away from giant lobster crabs over here. I actually don't know where the hell we're going. Oh, I'm going toward the probe. Going toward the probe. We're gonna get another probe, guys. It's gonna happen. Yay, FNSI 315. FNSI 315 says, I just found your ass. Damn it, I'm trying to climb this fucking rock here. Nope, didn't make it. Alright, well, let's go up the fucking obvious pathway instead of being an idiot. Oh, wait, is there an obvious pathway? Maybe there isn't one. Well, whatever. Let's do it this way then. Because we are the champion! Okay, we got it. We got it. We got it. Probed it. Nailed it. Alright, another probe down, and there's a thing that we can, no we can't. Yeah, I'm definitely going to go archaeological level 2 next time, I think, because I've run into a lot of archaeological level 2 stuff. In fact, I haven't even barely seen any level 1 stuff. Also, what is this? Where does this go? Man, I told you we were going to explore now. More exploration for the win. Is this going to come out, like, right by the waterfall, or what? I don't know. Hold on, where are we? Whoa! This is fucking cool. Dude! This is fucking cool, where are we? Oh, mechanical level 5? Jesus, I didn't even know it went up another level. What else is in here? I don't know what this thing is, it kind of scares me though. Wait, is this like a... Oh my god, I feel like we're in an area that's going to be storyline related, but we're here early. Maybe? I don't know. It just looks like one. It doesn't mean it is one. I'm a little scared something big is going to be up in here, though. Huh. Well, whatever. I don't think there's much else that we can do up in here right now. So, suppose all we can really do is get the fuck out of here and move on. Shall we? Huh. Pretty cool, though. I'm excited to find out what's inside that level 5 chest for real, though. I'd love to get me that level 5 chest, though. Bound to be something good inside. Bound to be. Anyway, for a girl in heels, I run pretty goddamn fast. You gotta admit. Alright, I guess we're gonna keep going this way, then. Hey, look. Prawns. Not surprised there. Fucking prawns, man. Oh, fuck! Oh, okay, this is a dead end. Okay, well, this is the... man, I'm dead. Dead. Red is dead. Luckily, there was a probe right there, so we're good. But now I know that is a dead end. Fair enough. Okay, well, we learned the hard way, but at least there's a probe here now, and we can teleport back here at any time. That much I can applaud myself for. Alright, so back through the valley of spiders who drop on my head, which is the funnest valley to ever go through. Man. These fucking areas are so huge, man! How do I... I literally should just do an episode where I just only explore. It would literally take more than several episodes to explore all these areas. And as many times as I say I should do an episode like this, an episode like that, an episode like this, I think it's better off that even though I'm saying these things and I kind of plan on them that way, they turn out to just be a mishmash of me doing whatever the fuck I feel like doing for the whole episode. I feel like that's probably for the better because it keeps things a little more fresh if I don't do all the exploring at once, I don't do all the side missions at once, I don't do only affinity missions. Now I know the main, our main quest is affinity missions right now, but I look at the affinity missions are kind of like main quests because they are story related, they develop the characters, they are something that a true RPG player would want to do regardless of them not being required, so I feel like affinity missions are part of the main game, so however you look at them, that's how I look at it, and I'm just going to continue to do them all as they are, as the feeling like they are main missions, because that's what I equivocate them to. I'm going to run right in between you guys and hope they do not notice me. Fuck! He noticed me. I'm out. Fuck it. I'm out of here. I just wanted to go up this mountain. Fuck. Just got wrecked. He just fucking shot me with something. That was not cool. Well, this time we won't run in between those guys. Oh, man. I'm going to spawn back at that probe, huh? Shit. God damn it. All right. Okay, maybe we should be more careful around these stupid monkeys. What do you say? Let's actually go, I don't know, this way before the... Oh, God, that one's coming... Oh, God, they're all everywhere, man! Giant monsters everywhere, man! Need to run over here somewhere. I'm not going to try and run up that mountain like I was trying to last time. That was probably a waste of time. Let's try and get around some of this mountain before we try to head north, which is where we need to go. Alright, that was probably a wise choice. Anything... collectible wise over here. Ooh, look, we only need two more garlics. Maybe we'll finish that one while we're out here. Wouldn't that be a nice little thing to be done with, huh? Collecting some shit, huh? Am I going the right way? I feel like we are. I mean, the yellow arrow is north of us. Is it going to be inside this cave? I mean, it would make the most sense for them to be inside of a cave. They would probably be the safest in a cave. The West Ebra Ravine. Please don't attack me, by the way, bats. I need one more fucking garlic and we're done with that shit. I don't want to fight these bats. I'm trying to avoid them. Fuck! Bats! Fucking bats, man. Alright, well, we should be able to get away from this shit easily. They're only level 26. Plus, these giant spiders are dropping from the sky, so that's always fun. Don't know if this is where we need to go, but we're going to find out by running on through here. Go away, Scorpos and Vespers. I don't want to play your game right now. Oh, God, they're everywhere, man. I mean, we could fight this bitch, but I don't want to bring in more Vespers in the party, so I'm not going to worry about it right now. Got to keep moving. Fuck your shit, Scorpo. Moving on. Huh, a whole new area, though. Wait till that Scorpo stops fucking with us. Well, I mean, we could technically fight one. If one wants a piece, we can fight one. Let's go ahead. As long as we aren't getting chased down by like 10 of that shit, we're okay with one. One is reasonable. Oopsie daisy! Your dad, baby! Chop that little fucking gullet. Well, I guess it's a big gullet. Ew, did you see that? That was nasty. He just squirted whatever that was all over Elma's face. That was nasty. Piece of shit. Die. Get wrecked. I've learned to jump in with my motherfucking move right as soon as I hear Elma say Shadow Strike. I'm ready to fucking topple that bitch like immediately. Alright, I only killed him because he wanted some. Dangaroo, man. Or Doragaru. Doragaru? I don't know, man. But we're going the right way. Keep heading toward Mr. Caravan over here. We're almost there, I think. Well, no, we're not. I just looked at my map on my screen, and holy crap, we still got like two or three more hexagons to go. Northern-wise. Yes! Found enough garlic to finish a quest. Sweet. Another one I don't have to wander around aimlessly to finish. Cool. Always glad to grab enough stuff to finish missions. And I've already picked up an extra one right there, I think, to fill in the victory rock. Okay. Yeah. We gotta be getting close, right? Jesus. This is scary, man. There's no probes right here either. There is a probe to my right. If I can see it, I would go get it, but I don't see it over there. I'm not gonna deal with these Grexes right now. I'm just trying to avoid them, especially. Oh my god, now these things are fucking even higher level. Great. Level 41. Awesome. You know what would make me really sad is if I died right now, which is the last thing I wanted to do. Because I am. IMO. I have no way to get back over here fast. I'd have to walk my happy ass back over here again. Are they in the water? Is that them over there? I think I'm almost there, guys. I think I see them from here. Yay! I've made it! Yay! Definitely gonna make sure I do a probe while I'm out here so I don't have to walk my ass out here again. Lake Basil? Do they make some mean pesto out here or what? Anyway, there's a warthog chilling out here. Motherfucking Halo just chilling. Alright, well, it's surrounded by hippopotamuses, but here they are. The motherfucking Garaban. I've never been here before. Dorian Caravan. Cool. There's a whole Nopon Caravan way the fuck out here. Alright. Nice accent.
Tatsu is friend of humans and comes as emissary with important treaty.
You come here as secretary?
What? Fool. Tatsu clearly say emissary.
Are you the leader of this caravan?
Fool. Oi,
yes. Mujiji is dashing and handsome head honcho of Dorian Caravan.
Mujiji honcho. Mustache man from New LA want Dorian Caravan to sign treaty. Treaty will form allegiance between caravan and city.
Affirm grievance? Caravan do something wrong?
No, allegiance. It just means Mujiji and New LA humans become friends.
Oi! Mujiji know what allegiance are. Mujiji not stupid.
So, do you think maybe you could sign it?
That depends on show of goodwill from friends.
Okay, here comes the quest.
Oi! Friends want to form brotherhood with Dorian Caravan? Then Mujiji need contract fee first.
Fee?
How much Mujiji want?
Mujiji settle for this much.
Seriously? That much?
30,000 credits? You can have 30,000. I have hella more than that. Say you don't expect no less from... Go ahead.
They view everything in terms of the bottom line.
They have so much money, you can have 30,000.
At least they're honest about it.
Friends understand. This make everything easier. If Mujiji totally honest, this actually amazing bargain for caravan friendship.
Tatsu have no choice. Mujiji wait here. Tatsu and friends bring cash to...
Dude, I have so much money, you can have all of it. You can have twice that.
Act now while supply lasts.
Act now while our friendship supply lasts. Alright, before we go ahead and give them that, let's go ahead and pick up all these blue things, so we'll pick them all up for a second time afterwards. Alright, Mujiji, I got it. We're good. We got what you need. It's easy peasy.
Friends bring contract fee?
Yes, I have. Here's your... look how much money I have. You think I give a shit about 30K? Seriously?
Yes! Payday!
Are you serious? That just happened.
Mujiji said so, right?
Oh my god. We have run into the Stoner Caravan. That is awesome.
Good work, friends. Mujiji happy to sign treaty.
That was awesome. Best reaction ever. Alright, done.
We bought
it!
Thanks for your cooperation.
Now Dorian Caravan and Big City are brothers. Caravan in trouble. Friends make sure to come to help.
And vice versa.
That complete crucial and important mission. Now we report back to Mustache Man.
Indeed, we should, because that's how we finish the quest once and for all. But before we do that, we kind of really want to make sure that we plant a probe around here. So where's the nearest probe? There's a probe this direction, but I don't see where it might be unless it's on the other side of the water. It's not really a place for the probe to be over here. I'm going to swim this way anyways, mostly because I want to pick up these blue things. Garura cabbage leaf. Tasty. Get the blue thing. Get it. Ultra filter. Ultra filter. No, seriously, where the hell is this probe gonna be? It must be on, like, the other side of this or something? I don't know. I'm gonna go over here to this shore over here and see if we can find a way. There's a probe to my northeast and a probe to my northwest. Don't know which one's more reasonable, because the one to the northeast might be, like, on top of this damn mountain next to me, but the one to the northwest might be right over there. So, either way, we need to hit one of these probes. Oh, but wait, I just noticed the Dorian Caravan has its own fast travel on the map. I just noticed. Well, that's good. I still want to get a probe out here, damn it. I'm going to do it while we're here. While we're here, and I'm already swimming. I'm not going to... This swimming will not be for naught. It will not be for naught, I swear it. We're actually heading more toward the other fucking probe at this point. This probe probably is over here. Holy crap, dude. I didn't realize it was this far away. Man. It's awesome that you can see things from so far away, but then when you actually go towards it, you're like, wow, that was a lot further away than it looked. Which is good and bad. Scale is a good thing. There's the probe. Okay, we'll go ahead and get that one then. Yeah, the other one must be on top of this mountain. Because the other one, we basically just swam all the way around and away from the hexagon that had that probe. Which is fine. I'm not mad about it at all. Good to gauge where you are, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, let's go grab this probe while avoiding the crocodile bitch who's going to murder us. FNSI316 says, I just kicked your ass. Alright, here we are. Awesome. Done! We probed the shit out of that. Taste the probing. Taste it. Enjoy it. Yeah, the other probe literally has to be on top of here. If it's not, it's gotta be like around the mountain when she comes. Ooh, waterfall stuff. Let's grab it. Waterfall. Waterfall. I want it! Oh, we don't swim fast enough! Well then, I guess we're just gonna get thrown off the edge of the world. Holy crap. I didn't even realize you could go down here in Oblivia. Well then, yeah, this is not worth my time. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Back to the motherfucking remix. Back to the Blade Barracks to talk to Captain Mustache. Let's get up in there and do it. And once we do that, I think that's going to wrap up today's sesh. I've been recording for almost over 3 hours now, actually. It's a long sesh, I know. Long sesh. But this time, I think I have a couple, or at least two or three episodes worth, because I did not have a lot of stuff to cut out. Alright, I did not want to accept affinity mission, sir. I wanted to start or finish this mission, stupid. Stupid.
Nice work, Elma. I knew you could pull it off.
Sure you did. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing.
Maybe I'll go the other way and try life in one of the caravans. Tatsu's little brothers and sisters are super cute.
Lindley, don't Tatsu a younger and cuter model already?
Yep.
It's the hair, man. Your hair is silly. That's why. I'm sick of your hair. All right, anyways, another fucking Infinity Mission done. The Nopon Commerce Guild. All right, we unlocked some new shit. The Nopon are setting up a local branch of their Nopon Commerce Guild. Oh, so it's a new, okay, so we can buy weapons from the Nopon now. Weird. Would not have expected Nopon to have a weapon shop, but whatever. To each their own, I suppose. All right, guys, that's another Affinity Mission in the books. We did a lot today. But I think I will keep my promise now. And, yeah, I'm thinking, I got to, man. It's got to happen. We got to do the Chapter 6 next. We have to. It has to be. It better be. I'm sure you guys are like, come on, man. I mean, my only worry was like, well, chapter five, and then I ended up having to like level up to be able to even finish it. So I'm hoping chapter six doesn't have the same problem. Did I go up a blade level, by the way? I did not. I wanted to make sure. I also want to walk over here and just make sure there's no side quests that can be finished on items. See, all I had to do was kill some more germivores in the motherfucking Noctilum, but I didn't do that. Quest is done. Done. Yeah. Got those blobs. Got those from Noctilum. Hell yeah. Alright, anything else we... Oh, 12 of 12. Done. Anything else? 10 of 10. Done. Come on, give me one more. Come on, I was doing so good. It was looking so good. Oh, whatever, that's two more done, though. Hell yeah. Knock him out. Mission complete. Alright, any more? You always gotta keep checking, because more seem to pop up all the time. Grosium cores and Primordia, huh? Doesn't look like there's any more that I have done. That's fine. One more check. Wait. 10 out of 10! 10 out of 10! Yes. Found the Catowin Leaves one again. Wait, what was that one? 3 out of 6? Gesture Gloves? Oh, I only got like one more of those. Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna keep checking, man. I'd rather get all these out of the way now so I don't have to save them for another time. Do I have enough Meranium to do this one right now? 10,000 units of Meranium? I'll accept it. I don't know if I have enough Meranium at the moment, but maybe I'll kick off next episode with finishing that. Let's see here. Any other ones that I have complete? Come on. There's some that I have some of the items, but not all of them. All right, let's give it one more pass. One more pass. And if there's nothing else done, then we're good. Nope, we're good. Okay. Last but not least, then. One last thing. Let's do the Collectopedia entries that we found today. Anything new in Primordia? Nothing. Yeah, we still have three more things, but as expected, I haven't found them yet. Noctilum. I was going to say, we should have plenty of new Noctilum stuff. We went to a whole new area. So we should be good on that. Wait, we didn't happen to get... Oh, we still haven't gotten the things we need for some of the quests. That's alright, though. Oblivia, we should have a bunch of new stuff as well. So let's fill it all in. Yay for lucky rewards! Woot woot! Got some more battle points! Ooh, we're about to finish off a row and get extra battle points. Hell yeah! And what do we get for the bonus row? Ray gun series. Okay, sounds good. And another bonus one. Lucky! Okay! Oh, looks like we're about to finish off another row of fauna as well. Sounds good, baby! Boom shakalak! Sakuraka medium female. Alright. Another lucky one. Yeah, this is where we got most of our money today. Oblivia. Alright. And then a Sylvalum, of course, which we just started off on. We just made our first little trek there in today's sesh. Which is cool. Man, I got a lot of the lucky ones already. Lucky me. Got a lot of them luckies. I'll take all your luckies. All your luckies are belong to moi. Moi. All your luckies belong to moi. more do we got? Is that it? Alright, nothing from Caldros, I would imagine. Nope, just checking. Just checking. Gotta confirm, you know. Alright, is that all for today? Good lord, have I done enough? I think I've done enough, guys. In the next episode of Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles X, I will surely go to Chapter 6. I swear. I will not change my mind this time. I swear it. I swear this to be true. By the old gods and the new, it will happen. See you guys then. Peace!